first?
Good evening, everybody.
Good. This is Will, everybody.
How do you do, everybody? Man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River seas are going dry. The interest is up, and the stock market's down, and you only get mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, my woman and the kids and the dogs and me. Shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make her own whiskey and her own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. These are good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. She came from the West Virginia coal mine, and the Rocky Mountains and the western skies.
Sing for me from the lungs.
We can sing up up here, we can run a trout line, and the country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. Grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway night, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For a 43, that was my friend, lost his life. I'd love to spit some boogie in that dude's eye, shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive. Cause you can't starve us down and you can't make us run. Cause people who always raid an old shotgun. Say grace, we say amen. If you ain't in the dust, we don't give a damn. From Bolton, California, and some Alabama, little towns all around this land. We can skin a buck and run a trout line, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Country boy can survive. Country folks can
give it up there for Will.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you so much.